In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix YouTube Kids not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. Before we move on to the solutions, we will check that YouTube Kids is up to date. There are two reasons for doing this. The first reason is that the problem may be caused by an outdated app. The second reason is that the problem may have been solved with the new update. To do this, we open the App Store and type YouTube Kids in the search bar. After doing this, if we need to update YouTube Kids, we update it. Now, we can move on to the first solution. The first solution is to turn off approved content only. To do this, open YouTube Kids and then click on the lock icon next to privacy. After that, we type our passcode and click submit. After clicking submit, open settings. Scroll down and click on kid account under my kids. Type our password to continue. After entering our password, click edit settings. Here we need to choose an age range. Many people who have this problem in the Microsoft forum have selected approved content only as the age range. The reason for the problem here may be that we use this age range. We select an age range other than approved content only. After changing the age range, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete and reinstall YouTube Kids. We can solve our problem by deleting and reinstalling. To delete YouTube Kids, press and hold on it and click Remove App. After doing this, click Delete App and click Delete. We need to restart our device before downloading it again. After restarting our device, we open the App Store to download YouTube Kids again. After opening the App Store, type YouTube Kids in the search bar. After doing this, we download the application again. We have downloaded YouTube Kids again. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the alternative solution. The alternative solution is to use YouTube Kids without our account. To log out of our account, we open YouTube Kids. Click on the lock icon and after typing the passcode, click submit. After doing this, click on settings. Scroll down and click use YouTube Kids signed out. Click sign out to continue. After doing so, click on I am parent. We enter our date of birth and continue. Click confirm. We skip the sign in part by clicking skip. Then select an age range. You can use YouTube Kids in this way until the problem is solved. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.